right, so how are you doing today? Your voice is amazing. So tell me about your experience tonight.
First of all, I just performed at the Dolby Theater.
Yes.
And that was such a phenomenal experience. And this whole process has been amazing. And even if it ends today, which it ain't.
It's not. Vote.
Vote. I feel like I'm taking home so many things and I'm growing so much as a performer and I just love it.
So how do you describe your sound and kind of when did you start singing?
I am a powerhouse singer.
Yeah.
I'm a powerhouse singer that loves to tell a story though. And I started on the Broadway stage. I've been on Broadway and then now I'm at the point in my career where I'm like, I just want to be Maya Angela. You know what I mean? I don't want to play a character or anything like that. I just want to be myself and show everybody that I can rock it out.
Awesome. So do you ever get nervous? Because I'm watching all these magicians and these crazy acts. So do you ever get nervous about kind of being on a show that's not just singing?
Actually, I enjoy that better. Mm-hmm. For some reason, it's not that it's any less of a competition, because it is. It's crazy. But I feel like this show allows a real serious competition. And so it doesn't scare me. If anything, it's inspiring to know that you're up against certain things that you've never seen in your life. And that you're like really competing against them and you're like right there with them and vice versa. So no, that's not as intimidating as it may seem. For me, it's not, at least.
Great. Well, you know, you got Pop Hearts TV vote, you got my vote, because girl, it was amazing.
Thank you.
And we gotta talk about your look right now, because you look gorgeous. Talk about the hair, the dress, the shoes.
Listen, they set all of this up. You literally show up and they're like, hair, makeup, dress. And I changed my dress a couple times because the energy of my song with what I was wearing before, it just didn't go once they got me on stage and saw the lights and everything. And literally, I think yesterday, they switched up my dress and this is what we came up with. And I was like, oh, now I'm gonna do some singing.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? It changes everything. It really does. So thank you.
Thank you. Well, you look gorgeous. Your voice is gorgeous. So thank you so much for talking with us.
Thank you.